Saturday, March 4th.
My sister. And we are on our way to Santa Barbara to visit my other sister and her boyfriend. And I'm about to pick up Yasmin. I'm waiting for her outside her house. And I'm gonna put the Dora song so she could get a little bit more excited. Oh. That's my sister, Carmen. Carmen, hello. This is Yasmin.
Jasmine. Mama knows. Everybody, let's go.
You would.
Picture Dora.
I know that we can do it. Made it. We just made it to my sister's apartment.
Woo!
I'm gonna give you guys a little tour so you guys can see her apartment. It's super adorable and cute. This is my favorite part, the little plants near the window. Her kitchen. And then this little super cute her baño. And then my favorite part of the room is this right here. I need to get me one so I can film my videos. So my sister got this Valentine card from her boyfriend Robert. But check it out, check it out. Hold on, let me make it move more.
Now you're gonna be famous.
Looks like a big bear. Oh, and it's shaking. So cute. So we didn't eat here because we didn't really find something that we all agreed to want to eat. Decided on just staying and eating at Silver Greens. So I got this chicken sandwich with pepper jack cheese, a little fruit cup. She's eating her chicken tenders with garlic fries.
She's so kind and like so not judgmental, but when it comes to like doing different things, like she's just so like just open and kind to everything. Like you, that's just you. Like,
Robert, can you get me a tissue?
And you don't find a lot of people that know how to be respectful to others and have respect. You don't even know a person, and you know you give them the respect.
I just wearing my hat. I'm keeping the same hoodie. I just kind of put a workout shirt underneath just so it doesn't get as sweaty, but. Yeah, we're about to leave before the sun goes down. Totally rocking a Cal State Fullerton cap while being in UCSB. Alright guys, so I just wanted to update you guys. So we are gonna go hiking. We're gonna go to a trail where we follow it until we get to the waterfall. Sister and her boyfriend are catching up to us. Come in! Are you guys ready to hike? So we're about to check out some painted caves called Chumash Painted Cave. You guys are interested in looking that up? This is the overview of it. So they have it obviously covered so that the beautiful paintings don't get ruined by people, because that happens a lot.
But you guys want to ride something?
Yeah.
Where's
Bagox? Bagox are here. So they leave a little, what is it, a composition book?
Yeah. Right.
Like where they come from?
And they were here.
Nice.
Their name.
We're gonna try to get the waterfall. Since we were running late, we're not gonna be able to actually do a full hike. Kind of just gonna drive up there. Okay, maybe not.
Yeah, look, this one. It's stiff. Just step on it.
Okay. most beautiful memories yet created, right, Yasmin?
Yes, exactly.
Super beautiful. You guys have to check out this waterfall in Santa Barbara. Wait, what city is this? I don't even know. I know we're in we're not in Santa Barbara anymore. Yeah, we'll ask and then let you know. Everything's just beautiful and green now since it's been raining in California, thankfully. It's nice and green and there's actual water because this waterfall didn't have water just not so long ago because obviously we are in a severe drought, but now we get to enjoy it because it's been raining, which is awesome. Sorry, I keep looking at the viewfinder. Just trying to find some good lighting. Found? Nope, there, it's gone. Look at the moon, look at the moon! You literally just had to cross the street and that's it, huh? Yeah, so we're gonna eat at your apartment, right?
Yeah.
We'll just meet up there.
Okay, break. Get into our appointment that we have to get a tattoo.
If you were to get a tattoo, Michelle, what would you get it in?
I do have a plan.
I'm getting...
I know you're drunk. Like, I'm not kidding.
What would you get?
Yeah, they have arrows on the floor.
For people who are drunk? Actually, no,
me and Rico are getting a tattoo this year.
Really?
Yeah.
No!
No, he's getting one in his forearm first, and then I'm getting one right here. I'm gonna get some,
He wants a lion.
I'm still deciding, but I want writing. I don't want, like, a picture yet. I want, like, just writing. But, yeah.
You're gonna put that on your body?
Yeah.
And be okay with it for the rest of your life?
Yeah. Like, marks a phase in my life. That's why it symbolizes so much to me.
Good morning, guys. It's the next day, and we're on our way to get some brunch. Yeah, I literally have 2 more hours left in Santa Barbara before I have to head back. So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and just take you guys on our last little itty-bitty adventure, which is just going and get something to eat. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day or evening. Take care, and I will hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye! It's my entire house. Here we are, Alfie's restaurant. Thanks, Robin.
My name is Cream. It's jam. It's like fresh jam. Like cheese.
This is good, Carmen.
You don't like it or what?
This is something that I got here.